Savchenko against Hikaru Nakamura. Losing position by time and by position. Knight down. Yes, king d5, rook g5. King c4, rook g4 back. Some problem, technical problem for Hikaru Nakamura. But now king... Losing position, but with some practical chances for Boris Savchenko. Also famous Russian blitz player. Rook king e5. Yes. Maybe rook c4 will... Why? b5. Now, yes, Nakamura is... Make his plan. Yes, already. Rook g3. Rook g3. Maybe some mate idea. Yes, rook d1, rook d8. Hikaru Nakamura, rook d8, rook g5, check. Rook g4. Unbelievable. Unbelievable this. Maybe draw coming. Hikaru Nakamura missed his opponent idea. King e5. Rook g5, check. King e4, rook g4. King d3. How to prevent e8? Check on g3. Yes, king d2. Maybe rook e3 will play Boris Savchenko. Yes, yes, yes. Hikaru Nakamura is now, he cannot stop. Pawn on g2, 18 seconds, 17 seconds. Rook f8, king g7. Nakamura, yes, king g7, take, check. Rook f2, queen g3, check. King f3, queen e1. Now Hikaru Nakamura, yes, it's better now, but how to check? Yes, e8 is Hikaru Nakamura playing for win. Very strange, very strange. Hikaru, king a5, take Boris Savchenko, knight! Because otherwise, checkmate, and yes, impossible move played, and Boris Savchenko lost by...